put Coventry two ahead, and the only consolation for Trevor Francis's side came when Chris Waddle, not for the first or last time in the season, set up a goal for the teenager Chris Bart Williams. The final